We teach a class called Games as a Service and Live Ops. What we do is we actually launch a game that will be playable for consumers. This will be a commercial level game, and it will be what we call games as a service, which means the games will constantly run.
Users all over the world can play. It's different than normal games that we sort of teach here at USC in that we're usually teaching games that have a definite beginning and an end.
Games like Fortnite, PUBG, any game that you can play online in your mode, those are games as a service because you're playing 24/7. Anyone can play them around the world at any time, and the games have to function and operate whenever the player wants to engage with them.
Specifically, students participating in the Games as Live Ops class are going to learn production skills, they're going to learn rapid prototyping, they're going to learn how to build an economy that will keep and engage players and get them to return, and they'll learn how to build community.
We're able to get hands-on with the game-making process. We're actually able to go in engine and not only do a bunch of engineering, but also design and art, and really get a good sense for all the different disciplines that we're meant to be producing for.
We do that in a number of ways. One is by data-driven design, and we learn how to put it together, and we learn how to read the audience over time and make features that they will love.
We've learned a lot about analytics and gathering data in games, which was something I never thought about going into the class, but I've absolutely loved getting a really in-depth and understanding how to create incredible strategies to really optimize gameplay and create even better experiences.
We have learned a lot about how live service games operate with analytics and also development. I have learned how to use UEFN, which is the Unreal Engine for Fortnite.
The key UI skills are really about taking advantage of everything that UEFN has to offer.
Our team has 6 students across the board, and we all come from different backgrounds. Learning how to collaborate with one another is the greatest thing I've learned from that class.
What I like most is the ability to work with both undergraduate students and graduate students.
We need to understand that something like 60% of games now are live service games. So an awful lot of the games industry are looking for people who have skills in managing teams, that do analytics, that do data-driven design, that can create features that can last a long time.
Great news about this class is it will actually give them a credit on a live commercial game. They'll also be able to say, take out your phone, download the game that I worked on, look at the credits. To find out more, go to games.usc.edu.